Give it up for Sam Castle Ward, everybody!